Hi, my name is Dennis Mayhew, and I'm a grade 4 teacher at Lansdowne Elementary School. I've been with Edmonton Public Schools for 32 years and have taught everything from kindergarten through grade 9. I always enjoy my day with my kids and making them laugh and making them happy to be here and sneaking in some learning on the side. I really hadn't thought of myself in any other place, I don't think. This is what I was made to do. You have to get a hook. You have to get them on your side. You have to get them motivated. If they don't care about what they're learning, they're not going to learn it. Just like anybody else, just like with adults, it's the same thing. You only learn about things that you care about. So the important thing is to make them care. Fairly busy. I help run a hockey league in Southwest Edmonton. I play hockey still. I referee men's hockey in a few different leagues, including my own. In the summertime, I'm a fairly avid golfer. I'm out golfing 2 to 3 times a week. My wife is a teacher as well. She's been teaching for 30 years with the system as well at Greenview Elementary, and I have 2 daughters, a 25-year-old daughter who just got married last summer, and a 20-year-old daughter, and they have been very avid dancers throughout their life. So my life has been, for the past 20 years, as a dance dad. It's a world of bad television and worrying about what their hair is like and trading clothes and stuff that I never get a chance to share, but I love them dearly. Well, I'm pretty much an open book. There's not too much that they don't know about me. We're all very good friends here, and we're all very good friends, and that's what makes this a beautiful place to work.